CBN is raising money for a tribal village on the Thai-Burma border through a benefit concert. The event captured Christmas songs, an award-winning choir, and a professional harpist. Tickets for all 500 seats quickly sold out a week before the concert. Concert proceeds going to provide families with a free medical clinic, 700 mosquito nets, and 4 new water tanks for the local school. Also, thanks to CBN, 300 children will receive Christmas gifts. You can find out more about what CBN is doing around the world by logging on to cbn.com/international.